可能没有准备好，但是呢，又没有人问，你随便可以问，你们有什么想法，有什么疑问，有什么不解之处。
You may not be prepared to ask questions, but don't worry, you can ask any question that you think is, maybe you are confused by something. Any question will be acceptable.
可以举手。
Thank you very much. See you. Our base is social worker here at ECC. And one thing I would like to know is, first of all, thank you very much for enlightening us about Buddhism and everything.We always want to learn about it, but sometimes it's not very easy. So now that you are here, we thank you very much for what you told us right now. It has brought some light, to some of the questions that we had. But still, I'd like to know, is Buddhism a religion or a belief? And since you said that, Buddhism is compatible with each and every religion. I just want to know what is the significance of Buddhism in our lives, in everyday life.
可以这么说，佛教啊，的确，就跟其他的任何宗派，不但要圆融，还有佛教当中讲，如果说其他宗教的过失呢，犯戒律，而且。佛教你在某种意义上面，就是说它是一种教育，它可以让人的人性就创造出一个契机，就不好的方面呢就进行洗掉，然后往好的和真善美方面就是进行发展。所以佛教是一种教育。因为它是在世界五大宗教之一，在某个意义上面呢，也可以称为是它是一个宗教。
So Buddhism is compatible with other religions, and when we have one of the discipline in Buddhism, if you see something bad about other religion.You transgress the precept of Buddhism, so we never look down on other religions. And you can also see Buddhism is an education that can bring miracle. Why? Because through the education of Buddhism, we can purify our negative thoughts and actions and improve our personality to do more virtuous things.And since Buddhism is also one of the five major religions, and you can also see Buddhism is a religion, so it's both religion and also education. Is that a way to answer your question? Okay, thank you.
上次我想请教你一下，在那个 in Buddhism， 就是猫头鹰是好还是坏？
猫头鹰，有一种说法呢，就是它是好的，因为它很有善巧方便。它看到鸟类的时候呢，就是它用它的翅膀给别人显示；然后看到一些树群的时候呢，它用它的爪子显示。所以它在不同的地方，它用发挥出自己的擅长。也有一些人呢，在民间当中，有些人说是他是鸟满派很坏的，因为他很假的，就是还说是他是一种比较特殊的料，就是有不同民间有不同的说法，我们佛教当中就可以就称为是他是比较好的，对。
So talking about ours.In Buddhism, there are two ways to talk about that. We can see owls have skillful means. Why? Because when they saw birds, they shoot their wings. And when they saw other animals, they shoot them their paws. So we see they are like double-faced. They are not honest, not frank. But at the same time, we also see about us a good thing. It's a good animal in Buddhism.
我可不可以带他们问一个问题
？OK。
因为啊，我们常常跟孩子说啊，我们在唱诵的时候啊，或者平常啊，常常会有龙天护法在保护着他们。那可不可以请上师呢，跟我们解释一下，到底佛教里头的龙天护法指的是什么？
这样的，我们佛教里面就是经常讲这个天龙八部，天龙八部当中呢，就是有一部分人就是世间的这种僧，就是可以叫他是有一种废人的形象来经常帮助，包括我们的四大天王，还有天上很多的天子呢。来保护我们的这个国家人们呢，就是这也是佛教在寺院当中经常有四大天王的修法，四大天王的这种造像，还有一些龙王，就是那么所谓的龙呢，实际上佛经当中也专门有一种叫做是龙王这个清文经等等，这样的话每个地方都有一些土地神，每个地方每个寺院呢就是都有。大的龙和小的龙，就是他们有掌控着，所以这种龙呢，就是特别喜欢一些干净清净的。因此，我们对随缘呢，就是保持清净的，对龙王的一种尊重。所以，我们平时，就比如说做供养啊，做布施啊，这个时候专门有一些念诵的偈颂。那么，通过这种念诵的偈颂的话呢，就是对整个天龙八部有帮助的。所以虽然我眼睛可能看不见，但是无性的这种众生呢，就是在这个世界上是非常多的，我们应该要相信他们。
So we talk about the nuggets, and also the eight sects, in Buddhism, and also including some worldly gods, and they are non-human beings. And we also have the four kings of the gods.And in Buddhism, we also have a sutra which is called the sutra requested by Naga kings. Also you will find local gods in different places. For Nagas, there are big and small Nagas. They all like cleanness. They want their environment to be very clean and very pure. They don't like dirty, they don't like those things.So in order for us to respect Nagas, we need to keep our environment clean. That's something very important. And we also do the chanting and sing songs to praise them. In this way, they will be delighted and they will protect us better. So that's the way you can think about Nagas.